Hello, hi, and welcome back to Dave the Diver. Here we are again, let's continue. Oh, it's been quite a while since I last played. I know uploads are a bit slow, unfortunately. I'm still figuring out my new setup and things are taking a bit longer to arrive. But here we are. I'm hoping this is still gonna work here. It is the 18th of October, a Tuesday. Aww. Oh, tuna. Right, we need to catch tuna. Do we still know how that works? I'm not sure, to be honest. Let's see if we can get any different gun. Swap. We only have the hash dart. Okay, that's semi-ideal. You know what? I think we can just dive. Oh wait, no, actually, first, let me check the EcoWatcher app. Okay, we need some red and orange starfish. Some, what was it? Pink seashells, some seaweed, still the foot bone, and some fried egg jellyfish, as well as, oh, great barracuda and one titan triggerfish. Sure, we can work on that on the side. I'm not sure if we're gonna go into the deep sea today or if we're just taking it slow. Well, we'll find out. Let's go dive! Yeah! Oh, little Dave. Oh, clownfish! Oh my god, it's so small! At about 15 centimeters long? Really? That's so big. It lives among sea anemones in coral reefs or rocks, finding shelter when threatened during the night. Females of the species are larger than males. Uh-huh, good to know. And here we are, in the new dangerous ecosystem, with all the sharks and everything. I don't know, that's so scary. Brown seashell, I don't think we need that. Still with those glowing things. That's so weird, I still haven't figured it out. Let's see if the tuna is gonna come and destroy us again. Let's check. Yeah, wait, that looks different. Oh, shark harpoon tube. Yeah, let's get that. Wait, did they look like this before? They look so cool with the pink fin. Whoa. Okay, let's put the trap here. Wait, how do we... Wah! Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I pressed the wrong buttons. Oops. Wait, we don't even have the trap. What? Ooh, oh my god, that was close. Gun. How do we do that? We only caught one tuna. Huh. That's interesting. Please don't kill me. Whoa! Guys! There we have some fried egg jellyfish. I think we can get those. We do have the harpoon tip. So I think they're gonna do like this. Oh, wait, not like that. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought they were gonna electrocute each other. Like it happens with the... What were they? With the spotted... White spotted jellyfish, I think. It's so nice to be playing again. Okay, we got one. Let's get this one as well. We could just use the gun. I think that would go a lot quicker. Okay, got two. Wait, we need so many. Okay, you know what? Let's get the gun. Please come down. Thank you. And ooh, that was close. Only one missing. Great. Okay, we did that. Good fishies are not gonna hurt us. There's a shock harpoon tip. That's kind of exactly the same, right? Okay. Wait, what was that there? Oh my god, please, what's happening? Oh my god. There was something. Okay, it's just a seashell. You know what? I don't want to get attacked by a light laser beam, so let's leave that. we can refill our oxygen. Right now we're just very close to the surface, but we can go deeper since our oxygen lasts long and there's, I think, a lot of refills further down. Silver ball, yeah, let's get that. Ooh. We can always sell those to make a little bit of extra cash. Is the shark gonna be here? I hope not. Oh, pufferfish. I always miss those. We got the triple axle. I think we have full ammo, but we can get the blue seashell. Whoa, 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 guys, 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 guys. No need to be so, yeah. Whoa, we killed them both in one blow. Oh, that's brutal. I'm sorry, guys. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, God. Okay. Got this, and now we can refill our ammo, I think. Wait, actually, if they're already here, I'm sorry, guys. Maybe you will need to go. Can you attack them? Yeah, no, you can't. That's so cool that you have protection. Okay. I'm sorry. Aww. Little guy. Oh, we did also discover night fishing, right? That's interesting. I'm very excited about that. Apparently it's a lot more dangerous, so I'm kind of scared. And we got an oxygen refill. That's nice. And I think now we can get the oxygen that we stumbled across earlier and then make our way down into the depths, or at least make our way down a bit deeper. The deep sea was pretty scary. I kind of want to try, maybe we can utilize the explosion fishies to explode that, because I still don't know. Please don't kill me. Ah! Oh man, come on. Please don't attack them, please. Scooter, yeah, okay. Let's get out of here. We can change back. Or not change. Wait. Why is nothing? Okay, okay, good. Ooh. Okay, here we are. Let's see anything here. That's just stone, okay. A weapon, maybe? We don't need the small net gun, I think. Or we can get this seashell. What was there? Oh, that's just the agar. Okay, we don't need that. And whoa! Oh, more tuna! But still, we don't have our trap, right? Wait, I don't want to get attacked. What? How do we set the trap? Because we need to catch more tuna, but we kind of don't have it. Hmm. Whatever. Why was this rock wiggling just now? Okay. Interesting. Oh, whoa, guys! Come on, you, stop. Please, please. No bullying. No, wrong. No bullying allowed. Okay. Oh, Montgomery is here. Hi, my guy. Aww. Okay, and we can get whatever is in here. Let's check. What is it? A poison harpoon tip. Now let's keep using the electro tip. I do like that. And there's gonna be a shark here, I'm assuming. We have the Titan triggerfish as well. Sorry. Wow, the triple axle does work quite efficiently, doesn't it? It's so nice to be playing again. It has been a really long time since I last recorded, or at least that's what it feels like. Wait, that's a great barracuda. We need to get that, right? I'm sorry. In advance. Oh, wait. We probably shouldn't run out of ammo. Wait, guy. Oh no. Now he's coming too quickly. Okay. It's all good. Wait, how many do we need? I didn't see that right now. Whatever, it's not like we... oh, wait. Need to do that in a certain amount of time. But didn't we get that already? That's not the foot bone, right? Oh, leg bone. Ooh, used for crafting weapons. That's interesting. What's in here? Okay, 150 seconds of oxygen. Poison tip. Please no shark. Oh, that really big shark was so scary, wasn't it? Oh no, another great barracuda. We only have one ammo. So we should not go for that right now. And it would be nice to get an oxygen refill anytime soon. Oh, but there's new ammo. That's nice. Oh, there's oxygen. Cool. Wait, are we getting close to the depths? Because it does feel like it. You know what? Let's check the area first, see if there's anything we can do. And then we can refill the oxygen. Because maybe there's stuff we can just... Whoa! Jump scare and collect. What is that? A golf club. Damage 10. Wow. Someone has left behind. Great damage. Wow. Golf club. Whoa. That sounds brutal. Oh, too slow. Okay. What is this? A fragment. Sure. We can get that. Is that just some glass? Yeah. Uh-oh. You know what? Should we try it? Should we be adventurous? Uh-oh. I think that's not gonna work. Please, quickly. More like cook. Wait, scoot, scoot, scoot. Whoa, no, great barracuda, please. I don't need you right now. No extra trouble. Please. Oh God, I'm sorry. Oh no. We're disassembling it with a golf club. No. Wait, that's not even work. Please! Oh no, only one ammo. Please, please. Oh, we just whacked it. No. Oh, look at the weight. What do we need to do? Q? Is that? Oh, that's the drone. Ah, interesting. Woo! And it's already there! Oh, thank you. Helper drone. Nice. Oh, I feel kinda bad for killing this guy. That worked surprisingly well. I'm surprised we did that, but good job. That was good. You are not aggressive, right? Yeah. And we can refill our oxygen here. Nice, 220, that's very good. But we have no ammo. Wait, let me check if we can refill that anywhere. Maybe I should have checked it first, but whatever. We can also go down here, unless the big great shark is there. Wait, maybe, wait. Are we at the limestone cave? Whoa, there's another one? No, dude, I just killed your friend. Okay, whatever, let's go there. Oh no, our scooter is out. I hope we won't need that, or maybe we can find another one somewhere. So we did just waste a lot of time checking this area, but whatever, it's fine. See what we have here. Just some nice fishies. That's fine. I'm not gonna kill you right now. What is that? Another bone fragment, maybe? Yeah, I think so. And we have a yellow chest. We can check that as well. Oh, we got another skull, right? Yeah. Okay, we can see what's in here. Ooh, trigger bomb trap. Causes a powerful explosion. Yeah, sure. I haven't... V to activate. I hope I won't press it on accident. I haven't tried that out yet. I'm a little bit scared, but... You know what? We can just try. Or we'll try another time. What is that? Tranquilizer. Nah, let's not get that. You know, the electro tip is totally fine for now. Blue hole depths. Oh no. Music change. Nice. Headlamp? Oh, thank you. We can see so little though. Oh, ammo refill. Yeah, that's good. Okay, triple axle. 6. Blue seashell. Yeah. Oh, we would need the UV lamp. It's probably gonna be in here, I'm guessing. Yeah, it is. What is that? A flask? Holding something. We can get... Ooh, ah! No! We can get that later. Oh my god. This guy needs to chill. And there's some oxygen. You know what? We can check out this area first. Scrap iron. I'm not gonna get that right now. Because we have an oxygen refill and we have a UV lamp lying around there. So we don't need to hurry. Oh, there's more here. Okay. Good to know. There's an escape pod as well, which is very convenient. This cobra just quickly dived down and placed us here. And there's more here. Wait, there's a lot of ways to go. Was it like that last time? Because if, then I totally missed that. Interesting, maybe we need to go this way. And there's another UV lamp. Orange starfish. Oh, we need to watch our weight limit. Wait. Guy. This one was quite resilient, wasn't it? I hope we can get it. Or at least stop it from attacking us. I'm sorry. Oh my god, how many times do we have to do this? Oh no. What? ADN! In that case. Oh, go. Please. No! Please. Oh my god! No! Whatever, let's just refill the oxygen. That did not go over well. You know, we could have just shot him right away. But whatever. It's fine. Oh, I could have used that oxygen capsule. Because we do need some space for the lamp. Maybe we can explore this area further first. Rope, we are gonna leave that here. What is this? Glass, let's also leave that. There's another yellow chest. No! Those fishies are so evil. Like, guy, please. And we got a hammer. We're gonna leave that here. Oh, wait, the pickaxe. Ooh, okay. We can probably get this once we have the pickaxe. Yeah, we need a pickaxe. Pickaxe. Oh my god. Okay, I think we have seen everything here, so let's just go down to the right. I think that's good. And you know what? We can now use that, wait, oxygen capsule. That's good. Now take the UV lamp, you are friendly. Aw, how cute. And go down here. We use it. How? V? Yeah, V. Great. I'm better than last time. That's very good. That's super exciting. This whole area, the music is just so beautiful. Uh-oh, wormies are coming back. Okay, but we did it. For now, at least. Yeah, okay. No problem at all. We still have oxygen, but there is a refill here. I do need to remember that. Hammer. Oh, pickaxe, yeah. That's what I meant. Should we get it or not? Let's leave it for now and we can come back. What? Oh, we found it. Oh my god, I was not expecting that. I was like, hey, what is that? Uh-huh. It's the sea people from before. Oh no, the injured lady. No, he's scared. Is he? No. Oh, poor guy. I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're saying, but I want to help you. Oh, they're saying something. I can't tell what they're saying. I'll have to call Dr. Bacon. Static. Ooh. My goodness! Wow! To think the sea people were real. It's simply incredible. They're saying something to me, but I can't understand them. I think analyzing the patterns might allow us to translate. Ooh, yeah. Come back up to the boat for now. I'll try to think of a way to translate. Oh, okay. So we should not interact with them? I don't want to stress them out. Like, maybe, I don't know.
Whoa.
He's saying something. Suam. I can't understand what it's. Don't refer to this person as it. That's so, I don't know, like, okay. I should go to Dr. Bacon first. I don't want to intrude on this kind of sad and personal moment. We should leave, but I think there's nothing we can do anyways. So let's go. I guess we can get the pickaxe. Maybe we can find some cool rocks. There was the purple one. Okay, that didn't get us much, but there wasn't much to do here, so we can't just get that before leaving. Okay. V. Nice. Good, 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 good. Wonderful, yeah. It's working well. It's not that difficult once you get the hang of it. Oh, poor people. I feel like the lady probably needed immediate help. And we're just kind of... What was that? Taking our time. Was that from that being recharged? I honestly don't know. Wait, where was that cool purple rock? I kind of forgot. Wasn't it to the right? Or to the left? Oh my god. I guess we have time. We do have an escape pod here, so we don't need to worry about that. Should we go here or there? No, let's... Because I think last time we went here. So let's go... Wait, where was it even? Oh no. My orientation is not the best right now. We just came from there, right? We didn't come from here, I think. Let's go here, whatever. Whoa, that was very close. Okay. Good. Going down is a bit more difficult. Wait, didn't we go last time? Down last time as well? Honestly, no idea. But it's working just fine. We still have enough oxygen and there's probably gonna be a refill somewhere around here. It's interesting, last time I didn't realize that there's multiple ways to go. But that explains why I was so confused last time. Yeah, okay, it's from that refilling. Purple starfish, that's so cool. The color is really nice. Generally, all the colors here are so cool. And, whoa! Oh, look at you, that's so cute! With the rounded snout, it kind of looks like a... Or it reminds me of a... Whoa. Okay. Of a beluga. But it's apparently... It's aggressive, apparently, so... I don't know about that. Maybe we shouldn't come too close. Going deeper. I really hope there's an escape pod somewhere around there. But we'll see. We finished our mission, and that's the most important thing. Though I don't want to... Ooh, beautiful mineral. I don't want to die. Wow, that's so cool. Now we can farm it. It's so beautiful as well. Opal! Wow! Opal ore. Used to enhance weapons. Nice. Oh. Oh no, we're way down already. I think it's time to find an escape pod. Because I don't want to get in trouble now. What is that? Enhanced harpoon tip. Wait, that does a lot of damage. Plus 12. Oh, we're so slow. Not the best conditions. Whoa! Ha! You can't get me. Squeaky rubber chicken. Rubber duck. We don't need to get it right now, I think. please. Haha. You can't get close to me. Oh wait, we shouldn't be collecting this stuff. No more collection of anything. I can't get over how beautiful the music is. I really like that. Okay, we don't need that. And we have an escape pod lying around here. Look at those little planktons or tiny fish or whatever. That's so beautiful. Oh, I love that. Sure, you know what? Let's get that since we are so close to the escape pod. Got just a bone fragment? Leg bone. Okay. And now we should really leave. We achieved a lot, or like we completed a quest, and that's good. I think I had a voice crack there. And we collected a lot of stuff. I'm not sure what exactly we got. Some starfish, some shells, some fish. Yeah, probably the titan triggerfish, the lionfish, the barracuda. Probably take up a lot of weight. And our dives are really getting longer and longer. Ooh, hello Dr. Bacon. It makes me wonder about the structure of the videos, because I don't know if people mind the videos being longer or if I should split it up. I don't know. Well, whatever, let's continue. I did expect the sea people civilization to be real, but to think there are sea people living, there are living sea people. This is truly the find of the century. This is thanks to you, Dave. Ooh, rewards, gold, olive oil, and black pepper. Nice, thank you. Mission completed, going deeper. Let's tell all the news outlets in the world about this. No, horrible idea. Let's not do this because absolute chaos would ensue. Wait, I think that might be risky. But why? That's why we'll oh no. That's how we'll get people flocking to this place. Oh, but it won't be good. It wouldn't matter if this... Oh god. It wouldn't matter if we were talking about some ruins. But these are living sea people. Poachers are bound to show up. Exactly, Dr. Baker. They'll start hunting the sea people, since that will be a way to get a lot of attention. Right. That's why we should keep it. You... You have a point there. How about we first make a translator to analyze their sound waves and figure out what they're saying? Exciting! I think they have something to tell us. Oh, they definitely do. We'll first need a sea people's stone tablet with their writing on it, as well as a microphone and an amethyst. If I'm guessing right, the microphone should be below the sunken ship, and the stone tablet is likely to be in their record chamber. And we can get the amethyst with the pickaxe. We did saw a purple rock. Maybe that was the amethyst. The record chamber, the ship, and... If you can't remember the locations, check the to-do app. I'll add the information there. Thank you. Ciao, ciao. I didn't even see Dr. Bacon's hello. That's always so cute. Hello. And our mission was updated. Ooh, look at what we got. Wow, the long-nosed saw shark. I completely forgot about that. Wow, we actually got that scary-looking big fish, which was a shark. And we got some stuff, some seashells. Let's see. We got a fried egg jellyfish, red lionfish, titan triggerfish, starry puffer, great barracuda, long-nosed saw shark. Oh, that eye can look so cute with the eye. Oh, a fang tooth. Ooh, and that's all. Let's get that to the fish tank. No cooking ingredients. And ooh, we're getting a call from Udo. Who's that? Oh wait. Can I have a moment with you? Is he our fan? Yes. I'm sorry, you are? Wait, why did we have him saved in our contacts already? I should introduce myself first. I'm a reporter for the magazine Weekly Fish. The name is Udo. Weekly Fish? Oh, I've read that magazine too. It covers unique fish species. Ooh! Oh, you have! That's right! Udo is a fanboy.
Yeah?
I heard that the Blue Hole is home to a variety of fish species. Is that true? He's got the same eyebrows as me. You could say that there are all kinds of fish species from around the world. Ooh. Oh, I knew it! So I have come to the right place.
Yeah.
I'd love to take pictures myself for the magazine, but... Oh, that's where the camera comes in again. Unfortunately, I can't dive. Speaking of which, would you help me take some pictures?
Pictures?
Yes, see, you have that nice camera over there. Wait, how can he see that? Wait, he's calling us.
Huh.
Oh, it's the one from Dr. Bacon. But I'm no expert in photography. I'm not sure if I'm good enough. Don't worry, if you're a reader of Weekly Fish, you'll get a feel for what kind of fish to photograph. And of course, I reward you if you take a nice picture. Oh, I hope so. Well, if you say so. That's interesting. Alright, it'd be nice to make a record of this amazing world. Oh, Dave! Wholesome as always. Photo spot. Yeah, you can take pictures of living creatures at a photo spot. Take a picture to Udo. To Udo to claim rewards. Wait, look at that! Are we gonna get the turtle as well? And the little sea, how cute! And of course the dolphin. A turtle! Oh. I hope we can't kill that. Udo has been added as a contact. Okay, so we need to serve Moray curry. Right, I forgot about that. Find an amethyst, find a microphone, and find the sea people's stone tablet. But wait, I'm assuming the big jellyfish, kraken squid is not gonna be there, right? I wonder. Cobra casually lifting weights on the boat. Oh, you know what? Yeah, let's get your workout in. And he's done. Let's go sushi, because we need to check our applications. Wow, that's so exciting, isn't it? Ah, so much is happening. That's so cool. Try changing up the interior. Yeah, we've had that. And there we are, our little Momo. Yeah, wait, is that gonna... Okay, it's filling up. Nice. Hello. Feed. Yes. Common, high quality. High quality, of course. Oh my God, to think Momo has not been fed all this time. I feel horrible. Yeah, let's feed you. Of course. Oh. Look, he's happy. Oh, we should not bother him while eating. Oh, you're welcome. Oh, little guy. Oh, meow, meow, meow. I just want to talk. Meow, meow, meow. Okay. Whoa, sprint. Kyoko, I think the dialogue is always the same. Wait, I wanted to check the application, so let's do that. There, okay. Add staff. Yeah, right, we couldn't hire because of the money, but now we should have enough. You have no staff? Waiting room? Wait! Really? We can't? What about the people who applied? Oh, okay, they're still there. Nice. Okay, so Raul is more skilled, but Pai is a lot cheaper. And look at that, cooking, it's not that much worse. I think we should just go with Pai for now. And also he looks cool. With the beard, he looks like a sensei. But a different kind of sensei than Bancho. I mean, like the same kind of sensei, but they look like a sensei in different ways. Oh my God, I'm starting to ramble. Okay, cost, but wait. I'll show you, I'm still going strong. Oh, Pai. Makes me wonder how long he has until retirement. What I've been wondering is that a one-time cost? Because it doesn't say weekly or daily. Whoa, daily, that would be a lot. Or monthly. It just, whatever. Let's sign him and we'll find out later. Hiring complete. Yeah, cool. And we will cancel. Place him in the kitchen. Add stuff. Kitchen, yeah. Pie, select. Oh, cool. We got a new employee. Wow, that was surprisingly easy. And he's gonna show up in the evening, I'm assuming. Sure, we can talk. Okay, that is the same, just as I expected. And oh, this angry guy is still here. I completely missed that. Goodbye, Momo. Goodbye, Bancho. Goodbye, Kyoko. And oh, wait. Never mind. That is Pai. Okay, we can talk. Why did I think there was gonna be the angry customer? If you keep on practicing, you can become a master. Oh yes, Pai, I like his energy. Master Pai. And it's, yeah, the same. Let's sprint out of here. Whoosh! And I'm gone. He probably put his Crocs to speed mode. Okay. And here we are, back at the ship with Cobra. I think we can go to the shop and... Wait, we need to buy those from Cobra? Seriously, Cobra? Come on! Let's sell, because we have some silver balls we don't need. We can get rid of those. And we can get $150. That's good enough. So, anything else to sell? Let's see the flask. I think that's gonna come in handy later, maybe. I wouldn't know what we would need that for. The opal we're gonna keep, though it also sells for a decent price. Or a starfish, brittle starfish. Long legs like a spider. I remember, that was pretty cool. I think the skulls can also be sold, right? Used for crafting weapons. Okay, never mind then. Okay, I think we have nothing more to sell. And we can buy the sensor trap shirt. That's such a scam. I'm sorry, but... Wow. And the waterproof box. That is so convenient, but we're not gonna use that right now. Okay, we have that now. That's good to know. Okay, so our quests for now are finding an amethyst, finding a microphone, and finding the Sea People's stone tablet. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go down to the cave, the Sea People cave, or the mural relics kind of place, and to the ship. And we're also gonna catch a tuna, hopefully. And everything else is gonna just come to us naturally, hopefully. Atlantic anglerfish. I think we had that already. Oh, and here we are. This is gonna start glowing again, probably, but there's a yellow chest. Oh, okay, it's not. That's nice, because... Oh. Never mind. What is this? Shock bang stick. Okay, let's get the starfish, despite whatever this is. Because we did need that. Please? Okay. And we did already see the tuna. Where was it exactly? Was it down there? Wait, I don't even know if that is tuna. I'm guessing because it's tuna season and now they're here. Where exactly? Oh, they're coming from down below. Okay, we need to check their route. We have two of them. Oh, that's good. Last time we only had one, right? So here. I hope that's gonna be right. Oh. Uh-oh. Please don't attack me. Wait, we got two! Ah! Sorry. Nice. Sorry, guys. A Q? Uh-oh. Come on. Okay, now. Okay, drone is picking that up. We're gonna get out of the way. Sorry. Yellowfin tuna. Okay, it was a tuna. And we still have one left. That's very good. And we can check because there's those two different kinds of tuna. So maybe we can... That's a pufferfish. I saw it. maybe we can also catch some other kinds of tuna. Just a brown seashell, but... We actually don't need to collect those. For some reason, I thought we still needed those for Eco Watcher. Okay. Let's get out of the way. I just wanted to say hi to Montgomery. Hello, my friend. Aww. Montgomery. No, I can't get too attached. It's gonna be horrible having to kill that little guy. Oh my god. My Montgomery. The glowing sea anemones or whatever it is are so irritating. Oh, there's a blue seashell down there. We can get that if we pass the area. There's an ammo refill as well. Oh, that's nice. Ammo box. Let's not forget about this. I guess we can just get the blue seashell. Kinda unnecessary, but we're not in a hurry. I think we're gonna get an oxygen refill somewhere around here, and then we can go deeper. And another ammo refill. Wait, is that Montgomery, or are there like two Montgomerys out there? If so, then I've been just... Wait. Wait, is there more than one? Ah. Oh, that's the harpoon! Oh! No, no, leave, 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 believe. Tap. Oh, other tuna, other tuna. Okay. Oh, and now you're scared. Okay, I get it. What is that? Oh, a yellow chest. A scooter, nice. And sure, we can get the red lionfish since I think we might need them. Okay, I get it. And now you're gone. Now that you see that I have a weapon. Those red mushroom plant thingies are so nice. Looks really cool. Just as a side note, I guess. Okay, so it was here, I think. Uh-oh. Oh, we caught two again. Not bad. That's totally fine. Wait. So we just kind of wasted that now? What do we do about that? No! No, that's such a waste! Come on! What? But we can't do just that, right? Wait, okay. That's so inefficient! No! Okay, let's refill the oxygen for now. I hope the trap is not just gonna disintegrate. We can also use our gun, now that I'm thinking about it. Let those guys get past. Oh. Oh god. I feel like I'm wasting so much time. And I don't even know if that's gonna work. Oh, that sucks. I thought if we get two of those traps, we are also gonna get two drones, but apparently not. It did say we can buy more or something. Oh, no. And out of ammo. Oh, that's not going too well right now. Oh, wow. There was a refill somewhere around here. But I don't really remember where it was. Oh god. No, I don't want to get attacked by the red lionfish as well. Wow. Oh, here. I was very close by, actually. And we still can't get them? Wait, really? Oh, wait. You're not dead. Oh, I feel so horrible for making that fish suffer so much. Oh. Wait. Oh, they're dead. No. I'm sorry, that was so... It didn't have to be that painful for those little fish. Oh. And I'm still getting completely obliterated by those tunas. No! Really? Oh no. That's so annoying. Huh? Can we not get that? Or what is happening there? Just... Oh, now it's gone. Okay. That was interesting. Maybe we needed to get it piece by piece. Oh, that was painful. Gun enhancement kit. Triple axle level 2. Let's do that. Ooh, upgraded. Nice. Whoa. And another Montgomery? Maybe they're all siblings and I've just been calling them the same name. There is not really a way to tell them apart. Oh, that was just a brown seashell. I think so. I'm still gonna call all of them Montgomery and treat them like they're one fish. What's that, friend? I guess we can get that. Well, we are... Sesame seed, nice. We are taking our time. Maybe I should, like, get a grip. Whoa! Oh, I totally didn't see those guys there. Okay. Sorry. Did we complete... Oh, wait. We didn't even need to get them. Well, whatever. We're never gonna run out of red lionfish and titan triggerfish sushi. There was some stuff to collect here, but I don't really know what. Maybe not. Okay. Oh. Let's see. Oh, a scooter. Okay, that's good. We can make use of that. Yes, good, good. Oh, we have two of them now. Please! What is this? There's an orange starfish. Okay, we need to get that somewhere around here. Okay. Good. We have 3 out of 10, so there's a lot missing. But we are not in a hurry with all those eco watcher quests. Guys! I don't even know. Oh no, we are already way down. No, that's not good. Oh no. I don't even know what those aggressive fish are trying to achieve. Like, guys, it doesn't need to end like this. Oh, cutscene? Uh-huh. What's with that strange coral? Ah. Oh. Oh, we're inspecting that. Are you our friend? He's waving. Oh, that's so cute.
That octopus, it sprayed me with ink.
Oh, okay. Dave is not feeling the same way as me. I get it. I would also be annoyed if I was sprayed with ink.
Just wait till I catch you. Here I come.
Wait. Investigate that strange coral? So that octopus can... How is it called? Make himself look like a coral. Like a... Whoa! Oh my god. He has a dangerous friend. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Please, please, please. Maybe we should not investigate that octopus right now. I'm not feeling confident now that we're weighed down and we don't have full ammo. So I'm not gonna do that right now, but we can investigate that later. There's no need to do it right now. Oh! Oh, our scooter's already out. But we have another one! Yeah. What is happening? Can we even go through here? Wait, we were there before. Oh. What is that sound? What? What was that? Copper ore? What was that weird static sound? I'm so confused. Oh no. And we do need to watch our oxygen. Huh? It was just copper? Okay. Interesting. Let's... Because we're already here. No, no, we can't. We are already way down. Let's just avoid this guy. And it's also good that we didn't go for the dangerous shark, long snouty sharky, saw snout shark, because we don't have a drone. Please. Running out of air. We didn't even get to the tablet, but I don't know where oxygen refill is. Oh no, 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 go down. Please, okay, go up, go up, go up. Let's just leave. Okay, we have enough time. That might not have been the most successful. Mission failed? Wait! I didn't know we had to do it now. Oh no! Wait, but I still want to do it. Can we not do it next time? Oh god. Oh, I feel like we're missing out on stuff now. Whatever. There is nothing we can do about it now. We got a bluefin tuna. Tuna. I've noticed while editing, I always say tuner for some reason. Tuna. We got 3 yellowfin tunas. Akami, Chutoro, and Dotoro. Wow, 18. That's so much. And tuna Akami bluefin and Chutoro as well. I still don't know what that means, but we got them. Red lionfish, titan triggerfish, and that's all. And also some sesame seeds. And we need to go to Bunch of Sushi. Wrap up your day and get things ready at Bunch of Sushi. Yeah, let's do that! I'm excited. We have done a lot of stuff, but now I'm kind of worried about that quest because I did want to do that, just not right now. Leah's chance of going from Yoshi. Not enough workers. Noisy customer. Fail. Wait, did you see that? Fail? Wait, but I still want to do it! No! No! Oh god! I don't think there's anything to do about that, to be honest. Oh, that sucks. I feel so bad about that. But yeah, nothing to do about that now, I guess. And here we are, at the Banjo Sushi Bar. We have our two employees working hard already being prepared for the evening. And of course we need to organize our menu. Let's see. Wow, we have so many options. I guess we did catch a lot of fish. Let's go the classic route and serve some blue tang sushis. 4, 5. Yeah, 7. Add another thing. Let's see. I'm curious as to how long-nosed saw shark sushi. As to how things are gonna work out with our second employee. I feel like it's still not gonna be super easy, but it's gonna be a lot better, I bet. We got 5 of those? Yeah, let's do 5. And let's check what else. Blue spotted stargazer sushi. Yeah. We only have 1 of those. We don't need to go crazy with the menu. I feel like we're already adding so much. Dusky Grouper. Boiled yellowback fusilier. Mediterranean parrotfish sushi. Let's do that. I feel like we're adding way too much, but I kind of don't have a good feeling of what works well for now. But I think that's good. We have a good selection of stuff. And now, are we ready? Yes. Open Banjo Sushi. Wow. I genuinely didn't know that. How do we grade this? Okay. Anyone want tea? I'm here to serve you guys. It almost sounds like they're saying, I want some tea. oh, you want tea. I'm coming. S. Kyoko, working hard, that's good. Oh, another person wants tea. Perfect. Good. Good, good, good. Oh no, Kyoko can't do all of that alone. We need another serving staff. Oh no. Please guys, no more tea orders, okay? Oh no, so much is ready. Quickly, sprint to Banjo. Where do we need to get that? To you? Okay. Please? Okay. Oh, someone wants beer? Wait. Oh no. Already filling up the bar. Oh no! Wrong person, but I think... Is it gonna work? Sorry, no beer for you guys. Okay. Can we make it? Can we make it? I was sprinting with the wrong button, so I wasn't sprinting at all. Okay. We did make it. Oh, beer. We can fill that up. How do we do that? 20% foam? I have no idea how that works. Like that? Wait, that's so little though. Good. Okay. And Kyoko is doing all the serving. Good job. Good job, Kyoko. Very good. Thanks for the food. I feel like that went very well, actually. You want some beer? Come on, get some beer. I'm here to... Okay. That's fine. Wow, that was good. I feel like I didn't do a lot. No, we did. Thanks to our staff, Kyoko, Pai, Banjo, Dave. Wow, look at that. We made so much. Wow, finally a good score again. Amazing. Look at that, 4.7. We earned 4 Artisan Flames and Banjo is giving us a thumbs up. Nice. Wow, look at that. We made $273. Wow. Wow, that's so good. And top sales? Okay, nothing of what we served today. And look at that. We are getting closer to the gold rank. And the best seller was the Longnose Saw Shark Sushi. Nice. Good job. That went very well. I feel like if we get another serving person, we can up the menu even more. And like, wow. Though it always does need to be balanced with cooking and serving stuff. But I don't think we need to hire another person right now. Okay, Bunch of Sushi uploaded a post. Let's check it right now on Cookster. Ooh, look at that. Hong Yun posted a fish that comes from the sand, yet it tastes so clean. Ooh. Wow, looks amazing. Ooh, at Bunch of Sushi Bar, we only use the highest quality wasabi. Who is grading all that? Because I know that Dave's not doing it. Aww. Ooh. Look at that. The taste of chewy squid sushi. I can still remember it. I need to go again. That's cuttlefish sushi. Wow. Ooh. It looks pretty. It has a nice tingle when you eat it. What's that? The calm jelly. Ooh. That's from the deep sea. Wow, the colors. Oh, the cute little babies. Let's check this. We cannot rank up though. Oh, we need to research one more recipe and get more likes, of course. And check the page. 115 likes. Yeah. And I think that's where we can wrap it up. Wait a second though. Mini game? What? Wait. No games to play. Oh god, another game mechanic is gonna be introduced. Mini games! Okay, that's kind of fun though. Well, that's where we should really leave it though. Wow, that was so exciting today. And that was today's episode of Dave the Diver. If you're still here, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode after a long time of me not having played. Again, I'm still working on the setup, but just know that it's gonna be a lot more stuff coming once that is cleared up. Today was an exciting episode. We finished the sea people quest for now, and we're gonna find a way to communicate to them. Isn't that so exciting? Wow, I can't wait for the next episode. Again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.